I get along with him very well. I like him, personally.
But he acknowledged they don't always see eye to eye.
And I don't always agree with him.
Fauci tells CBS News he is now persona non grata at the White House after months of speaking his mind and contradicting the president. Just today, Fauci offered the kind of blunt assessment of the pandemic that is frustrating.
Turn that bottle up and drink it, crank it.
Oh,